Hello everybody, today I am in Vijay's room. So as I told previously, I will continue to learning Hindi. And in the first video, I already learned some sentence. I don't know whether I still remember that sentence or no. So let me see. And after that, Vijay will teach me number in Hindi. Vijay? We start?
Yes, why not?
I want to revise that the first sentence
is always
it is like
that. Last time we learned that what is your name is aapka naam kya hai?
Aapka naam kya hai? What is your name?
Okay. But that, you will answer
mera naam Komang hai. Then
aap kahan se ho?
Aap kahan se ho? Mean from where are you? Means I have to answer me Indonesia se ho. Then the next one.
Since how long you are living in India? Aap India mein kitne saal se ho?
Aap India mein kitne saal se ho?
Main Bharat mein 3 saal se hu.
मैं भारत में
3 साल से रहता हूँ.
3 साल से रहता हूँ. मैं भारत में 3 साल से रहता हूँ. Okay, that's three sentences I learned in the first video. So today we start by number, right?
So today we are going to explain the numbers in every languages. Different numbers means in India where many languages are there. So in Hindi there is different, but it is very easy. So one, then we will tell ek. Ek is called one.
One ek. Okay.
Two do. Three tin. One ek, two do, three tin.
One ek, two do, three tin.
Ek do tin.
Ek do tin.
Then
four is char.
Five is punch.
So ek do tin char punch. Okay,
then six is che.
Che. Okay, six,
we are telling you che. This is che.
Okay,
six.
Six,
che.
Okay.
Seven, sat. Sat.
Che, sat.
Ek, do,
tin.
Char.
Panch.
Che. Sat.
Sat. Okay.
Then eight is art.
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 Art. Eight, art.
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 Then nine, no.
Nine, no.
Ten, thus.
Nine, no, ten, das. So,
six,
che,
sat,
art,
no,
das.
Ek, do, tin,
char,
panch,
che,
sat,
art,
no,
and
das.
How that? Ek, do, tin, char, panch, चार अच्छे छः सात
आठ
नौ
दस. So means in Hindi same similar to English. See, one is एक. Like first two or three, these are very different color. Means one एक. Two is दो. T-W-O, two is दो. Then three तीन. In Sanskrit also is three is coming. So three comes from that only. Tin. Then four is char. Then five punch. Then six cha. Then seven sat. Eight is eight. So art.
Art.
Nine is no.
Nine no.
Then ten is das.
There is no nine.
No nine. Das.
No nine. Das. Okay. Ek.
Do.
Ek, do, tin, char.
Panch.
Panch.
Che.
छः सात
आठ
आठ
नौ
नौ
दस
दस ओके आई लर्न 10 नंबर इन हिंदी ओके एंड देन व्हाट नेक्स्ट
देन 11 वी कॉल 11
हाँ
11
ग्यारह ग्यारह ओके 11 इज ग्यारह
देन 12 इज 12
बारह 12 इस इज कॉम्प्लिकेटेड मैन जा
ग्यारह
ग्यारह
बारह
बारह
13 13
हाँ
13 13
तेरह
14 14
चौदह
15 15
पंद्रह
16 16
सोलह
17 17
सेवरित सत्रह
18 18
अठारह
19 19
उन्नीस नाइनटीन
20 20
बीस ओ माय गॉड
ग्यारह
ग्यारह
बारह
बारह
तेरह
तेरह
चौदह
चौदह
पंद्रह
पंद्रह
सोलह
सोलह
सत्रह
सत्रह
अठारह
अठारह
उन्नीस
उन्नीस
बीस
बीस
सो यू लर्न 20 नंबर्स इन हिंदी
बट दिस फ्रॉम 11 टू 20
इज वेरी कॉम्प्लिकेटेड फॉर यू सी मिस ग्यारह मिस 1 + 10
ओके ग्यारह मीन 1 + 10
सो 11
ग्यारह
बारह बा मिस टू इन हिंदी ब ब कम्स फॉर सेकंड वर्ड बा
ब सेकंड वर्ड
बारह तेरह मिस थर्ड वन
तेरह तेरह वहाँ
थर्टीन
थर्टीन
चौदह मिस 14 चार चौदह 14 मिस फोर च चौदह फोर
चौदह फोर्टीन
चार
चार
चार प्लस दस
चार प्लस दस मीन फोर्टीन
चौदह देन 15 पंद्रह
पंद्रह
पंद्रह फाइव
पांच
पांच प्लस द्रह दैट इज 15 सो पंद्रह 15 16 सोलह
16 सोलह
दिस इज 6 इज छ नौ सोलह
सोलह छह छह बिकम सो
छह बिकम सो
सोलह सोलह
17 सात दैट इज बिकम सत्रह
सत्रह
देन 18 आठ आठ बिकम अठारह
आठ बिकम अठारह
देन नौ 19 नौ मीन्स नाइन नाइन बिकम 19 देन उन्नीस
उन्नीस
बिकॉज वन वन इज लेस इन द 20
ओके
ईस इज 20 फॉर ईस ईस इज काउंटिंग फॉर 20 वन इज लेस देन 20 सो उन्नीस
उन्नीस उन्नीस मीन वन लेस फ्रॉम 20
सो उन्नीस
उन्नीस ओके
एंड 20 इज बीस
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 बीस 20 इज बीस
बीस सो वी लर्न 20
20 नंबर बट दिस फ्रॉम 11 टू 20 I can't easily to remember. Okay, we start. I will revise from 1 to 20, right?
Okay.
Ek, do,
teen,
char,
panch,
che, sat,
art,
art,
no,
no,
das,
das.
ग्यारह
ग्यारह
बारह
बारह
तेरह
तेरह
चौदह
चौदह
पंद्रह
पंद्रह
सोलह
सोलह
सत्रह
सत्रह
अठारह
अठारह
उन्नीस
उन्नीस
बीस
बीस
सो यू हाउ यू आर फीलिंग इन योर माइंड 20 नंबर्स
दिस आई थिंक दिस 11 टू 20 इज मोर डिफिकल्ट देन रसल स्ट्राइक्स
नो प्रॉब्लम
इन अब दिस वाला
And then we will, I will tell that last 10 means 10 because you have to go and purchasing to market and you have to learn that words because 1 to 10 you learn if you want change 1 rupees like that 1 rupee do
1 rupee
then 5 rupee do
5 rupee
5 rupee means 5 rupees you give 10 rupees 10 rupee do
10 rupees
means you have to take the change they will ask 10 rupee do then you have to give no so like that you can give that 10 means you can understand 5 can you understand 1 to 10 is very important other 100 rupees if you give then they will give 70 rupees for if you take any milk for 30 rupees milk you paid when you give 100 rupees then he will give back to you 30 rupees then back to 70 rupees then they will tell 70 rupees 70 means 70 so we will learn 10 means 10 20 means 20 30 means 30
30 is 30
30
okay 20 20
30 30 is 30
30
40 is 40
oh, 40 I thought this is become something this is 40 40 is then
50 is 50
50
60 is 60
60 is 60
60 हाँ साठ
सात,
दैट 16 सिक्सटीन सो
हाँ
60 साठ
हाँ
देन 17 नो 70 70 70 ना 80 80
80
90 90
90
सो मीन्स 100
हाँ
सो
सौ
सो
सौ सौ हंड्रेड
सो इज 100
सौ हंड्रेड सौ हंड्रेड यार ना ओके ओके दैट इज टुडेज वीडियो आई एम लर्निंग नंबर 1 to 20, but the number from 11 to 20 is very difficult to me. So I will try to revise it in my room. I mean, the recall. But 1 to 10 is easy for me. So in the next video, I don't know what I will learn according to my guru. Okay, according to Mr. Vijay, he is my guru. See you in the next video. Bye.